Hi, today we have Renault Modus. I'm going to show you how to change front brake pads. I'm going to rush the vehicle, remove two front wheels. Now we can see the brake pads, and also we can notice that they are almost at the end. That's why we are going to replace them. I'm going to open this bolt with 13 mm wrench and hold it for the counterweight with 15 mm wrench. So now I can pull up the brake caliper. It's a little difficult. I'm gonna need a screwdriver. And I'm going to turn the brake caliper like this. And now I'm going to return the piston into the brake caliper with a special tool. Anyone who has watched my videos can see that I have returned it with a screwdriver before. It is possible. So now when I turn the key, it's going to push the piston inside. And now I can remove the brake pads. Here I have new brake pads that I'm going to install on the vehicle. They are very easy to install. That will be like this. Always check these pins have to move very easily, have to slide like they should. If anything is wrong, open them, clean them, put some grease in it, because if one is stuck, it's going to damage the brake pads uneven. These ones are okay. So I'm going to return the brake caliper and I'm going to install new bolt. It's in the brake pads. Now I'm going to tighten it, 13 mm wrench. I'm finished on this side just to install the wheel, and I have to do the same thing on the other side. Because it's the identical procedure, I'm going to shorten the video a little. Now to install the wheels. The vehicle is on the ground. So always before you start the engine and start driving, press the brake pedal a couple of times until the brake pedal returns to its normal position. Now it's okay. And this means that I am finished. If you like to see more videos, please subscribe to my channel, like my videos, and thank you for watching.